Hey planner babes, welcome back to another brand new video. I'm so excited that you guys are here today. If you want to follow me, you can do so on Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, and TikTok using @PlanogoAmy. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss another brand new video from me. Let's get into the video. Hey planner babes, welcome back to another plan with me here on my YouTube channel. As you can probably tell, we are doing a Christmas themed plan with me. I already got some of the, well, most of the cardstock down. The reason why you didn't see it is me do it because I did film it, but it was just taking too long and too much of the video. So I put most of it down and then I thought I would start filming before I put the last piece down. Just give me a second, I kind of edited how I cut this. So I like the ripping technique. I don't like putting down like perfectly square sheets of cardstock. Like on the edges, yes, I like that. But for most parts, I like just freehand ripping it. And so I kind of messed up the way I wanted to do it. I wanted to do this underneath and then have this cardstock be on top, and I sort of messed it up when I was ripping this one. So I ended up putting this underneath. So then on this side, I put it on top. And then what I'm kind of doing, and then I put this underneath and then this here. So what I'm kind of doing is I'm putting a singular piece here. Kind of like what I did for my Halloween spread. I kind of really liked that. So I'm sort of mimicking that. If you wanna go check out my last video, see my Halloween spread, you can do that and see how I did the cardstock there. I think I left that in the video, so it's like the same thing. Just putting my adhesive roller. And then I'm going to use my Happy Planner punch to make sure that the holes are perfectly punched up for the disc. Quite put this down straight. This page here is very heavy because it has cardstock. Well, actually, this page is just very heavy because it has cardstock on both ends. It's a thick piece of paper now. Probably like thick as a credit card, if not thicker, honestly. Yes, I'm aware I'm partially cutting the Happy Planner page. Oh well. Look at how thick this is. There's like adhesive on the top. Look at this, it's so thick. But anyway, I like how it looks. Sorry, I'm like so thirsty. Anyway. I'm gonna put all my little pieces over here. This will have to go in the garbage. All those little pieces. Okay, now on to the actual stickers. Woo. Yay. It's kind of pretty. I know this is gold, but I don't mind. I think mixing the gold and silver. I want something functional. This one is fun. I might use this one at some point. Feeling like this one could be nice here. The thing is I don't really know what's straight. I don't have any like guidelines anymore. I'm gonna try to find some. Ooh, I already found some functional boxes. Is there headers in here? Ooh, but then this could be fun with it underneath. I just don't know where to put this. Not the one I'm feeling for that spot, but I could use it. I don't normally use like a lot of round stickers because I don't tend to like feel like they always work, but I like this one. I like this little guy here too. Or does the darker green maybe bring in some color with the lighter green? We got the first little cluster down. Ooh, these are really pretty. I'm gonna use maybe a couple of these. I want to do like some candy cane stuff. How is candy cane in here somewhere? Ooh, I like this dog. This one's cute. Look at these dogs. Okay, I thought it was ripping, but it wasn't. Kind of want to put one of the dogs with the Santa instead. Not the dogs with the Santa, sorry. The dogs instead of the Santa. Okay, that won't come off nicely when I wear it again. No, I better put that back better. Otherwise, when I go for it next year, it won't come off. I think that's better. Kind of like that right there. And I'm gonna put this like that. And then put another They are so cute. Like, I could put him, like, right here. I'm not feeling that. I wish these were clear, so they would sit. I guess I'll put them in. Maybe. Maybe this one. Some of these, which are cute. Like, look at this one. Okay, I want to do something different. I'm going to pull this one out. That's so cute. But I think it should maybe go elsewhere on this bread. Maybe not here though. This is so cute, this sticker. This is crooked though, I just noticed. That bothers me. And it's straighter. I like how it was centered, so I'm gonna pull this one out. Wow, still crooked. You would think I would be able to get a sticker down straight, but apparently not. It angers me, but it more annoys me that I can't get a sticker down straight. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Ooh, I like some of these. I don't mind putting another decorative box on the side. This is a good colors and size. I'm gonna put this in the center, I think. I'm gonna hold off on actually putting that until I figure out what decorative box I want to put. So, because I wanted something long, I could put sideways. Could put one of these sideways. Christmas trees, or I could do the car, but I'm gonna do the Christmas tree. That's cute, like that. Saturday. Do something like bring in a little bit more pink with this, maybe. Functional stuff on the same side, and it kind of bothers me. Let me just fix this. No! I didn't realize I stuck it down, but I can't stick it in. Okay, I can't stick it in to try to find a spot for. That isn't the original spot, because I know it won't stay there. I feel like this little silver bow. Okay, I think this is okay. And maybe another puppy down here. Oh, yeah. Or another little scene down at the bottom. This is crooked, though. Okay, you know what? I'll just leave it. It's fine. I'm gonna put the Santa back in here. I don't have anything functional here. I'm probably gonna try to add washi to the spread. I feel like too much is going on here, but I'll let it be. I'm gonna take this thing off. I feel like it's not working with the spread so much. Okay, I'll find a spot for you after. Oh, I didn't stick this down properly. I'm just like, because this, I think. To rework what's going on here. Okay, well, that's not gonna work out. That's just ripping the papers. Just like the spread is just way too busy. There's like so much going on. Okay, watch all of these stickers start slowly peeling off. This one's not even down straight. Yeah, I think that's still cute right there. Maybe switch around. No. It's like switching the placement of this, but it's like ripping up the paper. Okay, it didn't really rip up too much. That's good. We're like kind of working out how we do this. That's for Wednesday. Switch what I'm using there. I want something brighter than that. I feel like the darkness just wasn't working. Let me look at the back. Like way better right now. And then I'm gonna work on this side. I thought this would be fun, but I'm not so sure. See, I think on this side I could put this and it would work. to brew. I want to do a light pink box. Okay, and then if I did this, do I still want this? Am I opposed to it being there? And I could do this one to bring back the user. Okay, this I like. And then... okay. This little bow down here to tie in some of this. Okay, I think this. Oh yeah, I just want to put that dog down here, but I think it's too much now. I think the spread is done. I think it looks cute. I think it's very like busy and like not my like most favorite spread. But overall, I think it looks cute. I think sometimes spreads can be difficult to like figure out exactly how you want it. I'm just gonna put this kind of forever. Is that enough? But I don't know, I think it looks cute. These poinsettias are really pretty, which I could have put somewhere, but I just didn't find a spot for them, so oh well. But I think it looks cute and fun. And yeah, it definitely is very, like, in the Christmas spirit. Like, very Christmas vibes. So if you liked it, make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss another brand new video from me. You can follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and Threads by doing @PlanetGirlAmy. You can shop my washi tape brand by going to wonderwashi.etsy.com. And you can follow my freelance graphic design biz by going to TheCloud6 on Instagram. Until the next time, Planner Babes, bye!